Brodin with it here. Works by Stern. Brodin circles the net. Maintains the puck. Goes out to Faber. Kaprizov fires. Tip off the post. They score! It hit the post behind Blackwood. And then hit the Shark goaltender. Finds the back of the net. Kaprizov will get credit for the goal. And Minnesota's back in front by two.
For presumably the first time all year, he just throws a floater wrist shot in. And Blackwood's got eyes on it, looks at it, somehow it goes off him. That might go off the Sharks defenseman.
Cut off by Granlund, forced down low. Down to 15 in the period. Boldy into the corner. Erickson X centers, and Kaprizov scores! His second of the period, 44th of the year. And Minnesota with a power play goal leads it 5-2.
With a minute 9 left in the second period, Kaprizov gets a floater from the point. Now this beautiful one-touch shot up over the shoulder of Blackwood.
Подписывайтесь на наш телеграм-канал о хоккее, ссылка в описании и комментариях.